Now the question is, solve the system of equations log x base a log xyz to the base a equals 48 log y base a log xyz to the base a equals 12 and log z base a into log xyz to the base a is equal to 84. Now, if we look closely into this question, what we know is there's some symmetry in the question. So if I add all of them, then log xyz to the base a, I can take it common. And then I'll get log x plus log y plus log z. That will again give me log xyz and I can find the value of log xyz. So what I'll do is I'll add all the three equations. So if I'll add all three equations, I'll get log x, log y plus log z. And I'll take this log xyz to the base a common. And here I'll get 48 plus 12 plus 84. So this is log m plus log n, which is log m into n. So I get this as log xyz. And this again is also log xyz. And if I'll add them, I'll get this as 144. So basically I'll get log xyz whole square is equal to 144. So that is log xyz is equal to plus or minus 12. In our case one, if I take log xyz is 12, then if I'll put log xyz in the first equation, I'll get log which is log x base a equals 4, then x is e to the power 4. And if I'll put it in the second equation, I'll get log a base y into 12 equals 12, which is log y base a is equal to 1. Then y is simply a. And in the third equation, I'll get log z base a into 12 equals 84. So which is log z base a equals 7. Then z is a to the power 7. So one of the solution of this equation is a to the power 4 a and a to the power 7. Now if I'll take the second case, which is when log xyz equals to minus 12. So in that case, I'll get the same result but with the negative sign. So in that case, answer I'll get is x is e to the power minus 4, y is e to the power minus 1, and z is e to the power minus n, which is 1 upon e to the power 4, 1 upon a, and 1 upon e to the power 7. So again, just by putting the value of log xyz in the equation, I can get the value of x, y, and z. So there are two solutions to this system of equations.